Hello guys, welcome to Senedi channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we will talk about open value, that is the maximum triple, tag M, anti rapid fire and anti recoil using four scripts. They are Warzone 2 Pro, Warzone 2 Pro Pack, second script Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104. And then third script Scottish Tryharder Retribution version 104, and the fourth script, the last script, Outcast version 105. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about open value like this video, troubleshooting tutorial, and info around Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show you here in the screen my configuration. Monitor resolution, I'm using 1440p, mouse DPI 16,000 DPI, sensitivity studio 55, sensitivity in-game 7, FOV 120, response curve dynamic, dead zone minimum 0.01, maximum 0.99. Okay, next I will show you here how to import and set up the scripts. This is for the script number one. Okay, go to the Sen Studio, open your, go to the programmer tab. In here you will see this Modern Warfare 2 or Warzone 2 Pro Pack. Just drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number one. To enter the script menu, click this number icon. And remember, in this yellow bar, set as same as your in-game controller. Okay, button layout, dead zone, sensitivity, and others. Okay. And down here, primary weapon, Lotot 1, Marksman Rifle, Stack M. I'm using 0 on vertical and 0 horizontal. Okay, it means we don't need any anti-recoil on rapid in this weapon. Okay, now we can close it. Next, for second, third, and fourth script, you have to download it from Telegram Discord here on undetectable GPC download. You need to download these three scripts. Okay, after you download the scripts, open your Sen Studio again, go to the programmer tab, go to the file directory, and then go to the download folder here. In here you will see these three scripts. Okay, just drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number two, Scottish Tryhard 5.0, number 3 Retribution, and number 4 Outcast version 105. Okay, after all done, you have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. Okay, after all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this Rackset USB. Okay, and then I will show you here in submin version what is my anti-recoil value, what is my rapid fire value on the scripts. Okay, now we are in the submin version. First, go to the second scripts, Scottish Tryhard 5.0, go to the script menu, go to the anti-recoil. For this gun, I'm not using any anti-recoil. Okay, next, M-assist, remember to turning off all the M-assist, fire modes, rapid fire on 10 round per second. Okay, I'm using 10 round per second. Next, the third scripts, Taylor Deep Outcast version 105. Oh, sorry. Scottish Tryhard 5.0 and then Retribution. Remember, ADS on fire. Okay, sorry. On anti-recoil, I don't use any anti-recoil on this script too. And then rapid fire on 10 round per second. Okay, next. The last script, Outcast version 105. Go to the script menu. Go to the anti-recoil here. I'm not using anti-recoil for this gun too, for this scripts. Okay, I'm assist, remember to turning off all the MCs, fire modes, rapid fire on 10 round per second. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here on the screen, this is my attachment for Tech M. Muscle, I'm using Polar Fire S to add some sound suppression, bullet velocity, damage range, and recoil smoothness. Okay, barrel, I'm using LR120, okay, 27, sorry, to add some damage range, fire accuracy, and bullet velocity. Optics, I'm using hybrid fire point to for mid to long range. Under barrel, I'm using Murford grip to add some hip fire accuracy, recoil steadiness, hip recoil control, and I'm walking steadiness. Okay. And magazine, I'm using 20 round mag. Okay. As you can see here, this is all my attachment and I don't use any tuning in here. Okay. This is all my attachment. Now let's try this anti-recoil on firing range. Okay guys, now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts, without anti-fire, without rapid fire and anti-recoil. Okay. Next with Warzone 2 Pro Pack. Nice. Next, Cortez Tryhard 5.0. Nice. Next, with Retribution version 104. Okay, nice. Next, with The Last Crypts Outcast version 105. Nice. As you can see here, this is without the scripts, without rapid fire and anti-recoil. Warzone 2 Pro Pack, Scottish Tryhard 5.0, Retribution and Outcast. You can see these 4 scripts is really good for this gun, okay? But I really recommended using this for this gun with this Scottish Tryhard 5.0 because it has many features and the most important things is the dropping mode here. Okay, this is very important for you when you are using rapid fire plus in vehicle. Okay, I think so for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips, okay, using this gun Tech M with Taylor Reeves Scottish Tryhard 5.0. Okay, thanks for watching and see you the next video.
Enemy.
Let me cock him
up. That was close.
I'm mocking for my lob gun in it.
Piece of shit.